down in history because they turned out just as expected. But other things are known not for what did happen, but what didn't. Hillary Clinton's presidency, Greg Oden's entire NBA career, or Xi Li's box office success. Shout out Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez. You two never make another movie together in your life, okay? Keep that off the screen. And the same is true for ComplexCon 2019. The MCAs were rumored to come out, but only four got raffled off, and the rest didn't come out until Monday. The Travis Scott ones came out, but only via his website and the sneakers app. The new Fear of Gods dropped in Chicago, but outside in a damn parking lot, so technically not even at ComplexCon. In fact, the most memorable image from this weekend is crowds of people running out of ComplexCon to cop those Fear of Gods. Trust me, I know. But look, don't get it twisted. There were a ton of fire drops, but in terms of sneakers specifically, most of the action went down elsewhere. And so this weekend raised an age-old question. Is it possible to have ComplexCon without Complex? Well, if price premiums of those three ComplexCon adjacent drops are any guide, the answer seems to be yes. All three of those noteworthy drops are selling for insane price premiums, with the ultra-rare MCAs leading the way at 12 times retail. Looks like Jalen Ramsey isn't the only one showing up in a Brinks truck. Ah. And for those Travis Scott lows, Travis announced Wednesday morning that they're officially done making any new lows. And when the news broke, prices immediately spiked 30%, only furthering the Flames' hot streak. The boy can't lose. And we still don't got music. Event-based releases like what we saw at ComplexCon last weekend can sometimes be the most profitable cops down the line. Consider some of the recent Art Basel exclusive releases like the two Soulfly Jordan 1s from 2018, which are now flipping for thousands of dollars. Or consider our market mover this week, the Igloo Jordan 1 that dropped at Art Basel in 2017. Now, 2 years back, it was flipping for around $700. Prices have been climbing and climbing and climbing. And this month, we've seen sales as high as $4,000. So get out the Cubanos, grow some chest hair, wear your most flowy button up, and keep your eyes peeled for the next Art Basel shoe this year, because at this rate, it is sure to be a must cop. To the streets! Last week, Golf collaborated with Lacoste on a line of track jackets, polos, bucket hats, a cardigan, and more. Now, on top of that, Tyler even did a collab with Jenny's Ice Cream, because what's cooler than being cool? Ice cold! Meanwhile, Kaws continued his unbroken hit streak, dropping a new holiday collection in Japan. Pretty much every item from this capsule made major profits for resellers, but the standout was the Kokeshi doll set, which is flipping for close to $1,500. Hypebeast turning on Hikiki Mori for these dolls, man. Kids, go outside, socialize, get some sun. To the week ahead. Get ready to drip harder than an Amsterdam canal this weekend after copping the Par Nike SB Low and Blazer Low on Saturday. Par's making sure the whole fit comes correct too, dropping an apparel capsule alongside the shoes that includes t-shirts, polos, socks, and more. And since we're already in Amsterdam, let's take a quick flight and work on some PKs in Paris with the Air Jordan 6 PSG dropping on Saturday. The soccer club has been dropping some serious heat with Jordan for a minute now, but these new sixes are taking things to a whole nother level. Now that the NBA's free agency buzz has died down, we officially have 142 million reasons to buy Kyrie 5s, because Boston's Bandaloo Street Couture is teaming up with Nike to drop another eye-catching take on the Kyrie 5s. As for collectibles, try making as many new friends as possible so they all can cop the Daniel Arsham Pink Crack Bear for you. This piece is limited to 500 units, and it's set to release on Friday, July 26th. So get to socialize in the network. Hell, hit up Zuck if you got to, whatever it takes. Now, before you go crazy on these drops, make sure you take a second and donate to the StockX Trade Day charity campaign for a chance to win super exclusive sneakers from the likes of DJ Khaled, Travis Scott, and NBA sneaker king PJ Tucker, plus so many more. It's all for a great cause in Houston. So hit up your StockX app for details. Last, but certainly not least, shout out to this week's Market Watch Comment of the Week winner, Young 2K Legend. Closed mouths don't get fed. And sometimes, all you gotta do is ask. That's all for this week, y'all. We're gonna take a quick summer break. Enjoy this beautiful Detroit weather. So catch us back on your screens in a couple of weeks. For more StockX Market Insights, like and subscribe to us here. Follow StockX on Instagram and Twitter. And if you plan to cop any of this heat that we speak this weekend, let us know what in the comments below. We'll be sure to show you some love. Shout out my boy, Dar.